Your Natchez History Minute is brought to you by Natchez National Historical Park.
The Natchez March was composed and dedicated to Miss Matilda B. Fisher by P.A. Smith. The music was first published in 1839 by E. Riley and Company, 29 Chatham Street, New York City.
I'm Joe Stone. I played the Natchez March that you just heard. I live in the Stone House in downtown Natchez, and this has been your Natchez History Minute.